everyone present here, respected principal sir, rector sir, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, through this talk, I, Maryada Goel, is trying to reach out each one of you present here because our society needs help. A help to understand feminism. A help for being able to treat it equally. Our society needs gender. Our society needs to end gender inequality. So what is feminism? Is feminism man-hating? Is feminism dominance of women over men? Is feminism punching each other for equal rights? Or is supporting feminism a metaphor to supporting terrorism? There are many questions, many such questions, but only one answer to all these questions, a big no. Feminism has often become synonymous with men-hating. It has been considered a hated word and a very unpopular one. It is not that the word is important. It is the idea and ambition behind it. So what exactly is feminism? As the record, feminism is the belief that men and women should have equal rights and opportunities. As quoted by G.D. Anderson, feminism isn't about making women stronger. Women are already strong. It is about changing the way the world perceives that strength. There are very few countries in this world where all the women can expect to receive all the rights. We need feminism. Our society needs feminism because in a social situation, a husband is asked about his work, but a wife, she is asked about her husband. There are slightly more men in this world, more women in this world than men. Almost 52% of the world's population is women, but most of the positions of power and privilege are occupied by men. The higher we go, the fewer women there are. In a literal way, men rule the world. The power more likely to lead should not be the physically stronger person. It should be the more creative person, the more innovative, the more intelligent person. And obviously, there are no hormones for these attributes. Men don't have the rights or rights of gender equality either. Because a father's role as a parent is valued less by society. Despite needing a father's presence is as much as important as a mother's. Young men suffer from mental illness, unable to ask for help as for the fear that it could make them less of a man or less of a man. We don't often talk about male people who are arrested by gender stereotypes. Our society needs gender equality influences because these are the feminists who can change the world today. Feminism means equality. The rights to get equally paid, the rights to get equal respect, these are human rights. So we just don't need to talk about this. It is our responsibility to make sure that this is tangible in the society. If men don't have to be aggressive in order to be accepted, women won't feel compelled to be submissive. If men don't have to control, women don't have to feel controlled. So I request you all to be your own advocates for the change, and I believe you all will be the advocates for the change so that we can remove gender inequality from our society.